when I sleep I got turn on TV and then I sleep and then when I wake up again oh TV still turn on some people come to ask me he said he have been learning Thai language for 10 months already and he said he would like to improve his Thai language and he asked me how can I do now do you have the private class and I asked him hey if you learn 10 months already you should know about the writing and reading already maybe I don't know okay one thing that will improve you a lot when you are learning any languages around the world why I said like this because I am a tour guide you know so I can speak many languages is listening and imitate mean copy just copy okay imitate listening and imitate you know 10 years ago I am a woman who cannot speak English well like this I don't know when the foreigner come to Thailand and talk to Thai people and when I turn on TV I don't know what is BBC saying about what is CNN talking about I don't know about the movie Hollywood movie I don't know anything even I have learned English 20 years ago you know I have learned English such a long time already but I cannot understand anything 10 years ago I improved myself I started to learn everything by myself I turn on the movie without subtitle I don't read the subtitle I just listening and then after 2 weeks I can understand when the foreigner speaking hey just 2 weeks that means English is around me about 24 hours because when I sleep I got turn on TV and then I sleep and then when I wake up again oh TV still turn on I just listen a lot then I can separate something I just noticed that hey English you have got k like book hey you have k sound but Thai people you see Thai people we said I would like to read a book we don't have sound like k water Thai people said water something like this water this is Thai pronunciation after I listened a lot I said water this is the pronunciation of American right because I just learned by Hollywood movie so it helped me improve a lot after that I know foreigners who come to Thailand and who like to separate about the 5 tones in Thai ka 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 because I learned since when I was young and then I used to it when I used to it I think it very easy but actually it's not for foreigner who don't listen to Thai language a lot you cannot separate so the way to improve that one is when you listen a lot don't look at their mouth okay don't look at their mouth what are they talking use your ears to listen and then you can separate it if you close your eyes and then I will say ka 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 can you hear the tone right can you hear the tone ka 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 yeah it's different it's not the same but if you look at me if you don't close your eye you look at my mouth then you will ga 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 same sui same you know actually if you close your eye sui 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 สวยสวยสวยสวยสวยสวยสวยสวยสวยสวย it different you know it different just use your ears to feel it to touch it listening and imitate and then you can improve Thai pronunciation about 5 tones in Thai thank you for watching and see you again next time I'm Nato from Learn Thai by Nato สวัสดีค่ะ